What's up, everybody? How you doing? We're tuning into a brand new video. You already guys, you already know. You already guessed it. You already guessed it. Oh, sorry. Let me turn around. We are going to be playing the live summit today. And every Wednesday, every freaking Wednesday, we are going to be doing the live summit. So if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. We've got a lot of Crew 2, Crew Motorfest content coming your way. And other games as well. So, and if you, by the way, before we even get started with this, if you have any other games that you would like to see me play, drop them down in the comments below. I'll hook you up. And anyways, let's get started. Let's see if we have, or let's see if we got platinum. I'm pretty sure we did, because that was a pretty easy summit last week. Yeah, we got platinum. So, there we go. And boom. Got them all. And that was it. Oh, yeah, that was it. So this summit is the Audi Addict. Or Audi Addict, however you want to say it. You get 150,000 followers for bronze, silver. You get that purple. That's pretty cool. Purple nitro. That's sick. I like that. It looks like you get some Audi parts and then nitro chemist for street racing, which that might actually be pretty cool because I don't know if I have a full set of actual good nitro chemist sets. So who's to say? And then this one, you get the Bugatti Veyron. But anyways, we're here for this. Let's see what we got. And I only need to buy one vehicle, which is an RS2. I'm guessing it's a Renault. I think that's how you say that, but I'm super stoked about this. And I think we're just going to get right into it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and get this vehicle. I am going to get all my vehicles all set up, and we're going to get the summit rolling on the ready. So, hopefully you guys enjoy. If, at the end of this summit, if you need help with any other, you know, races on this summit, let me know down in the comments. I'll be sure to maybe make a video on one of those. So anyways, take care guys, enjoy the ride. I'll see you at the end of the summit and then we'll rate it. Let's go. Okay, I have to freaking customize this car. Normally I just use a stock car, add parts to it and call it good on live summits, but this car is so sick. Absolutely love it. This station wagon is absolutely sick. So I'll be back. Yo, this is by far my favorite build on the Crew 2. This thing is so sick. After this summit, no joke, I'm actually gonna get online and I'm gonna try to see if I can find a used one in real life. I gotta buy one of these. These things are so sick. Obviously won't be able to make it like look like this, but I want this car. All right, I'm getting too carried away. Let's get into the summit now. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
that platinum as per usual. So I must, before I rate this summit, let me just tell you a little bit about it. Absolutely fantastic. Yes, by looking at all my scores and my points, I do have some improving to do, but I got ranked 3,744. 3,744th place. Not terrible at all. And however, I absolutely love this summit. The best one, which I am going to be doing a comparison video on, I think it's going to take the next best streetcar, is this Audi RS2 Avant. That car absolutely rips. It wasn't so good on this street race with the snow or like the slippery surface. It wasn't that great. But on the street course, dry surfaces, oh my gosh, that car rips. And I think it's better than a lot of the top tier vehicles. So anyways, but I don't want to keep blabbing on. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you did, don't forget to leave a big thumbs up down below. Subscribe if you guys are new. Let me know what you guys think about this summit. I'm going to rate this an 8.5 out of 10. It was fantastic. Loved it. And there we go. We have platinum. And let's get ready for next week's summit, which is on, July 26th through August 2nd. It's going to be great. And I'm going to improve this score just a little bit more, but I'll do that off camera. So thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Goodbye.